What is going on, guys? Welcome to Baldi vs. Piggy. I was like 2 minutes and 7 seconds in, so I'll just react to the rest of it. We're gonna react to episode 1 and 2. Baldi vs. Piggy. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, I saw the beginning. Go watch it by yourself. You can see the channel name right there. Tell me if I have to react to Baldi. To say if you want me to react. I'm sorry for the 2x speed. It's just, yep. I do like Piggy's house more than Granny's house. Yeah, take the green key. What was that? You almost gave me a heart attack. Yep. You better stop, dude. I'm telling you right now, Baldi's big brain time. Oh. I mean, she is. It's true. My kids used to have trouble sleeping because they used to sneak their devices at night. Get out of the boot.
Hey, a red lock. Don't mind about soap.
Blue.
Wow, another key. This is getting a little crazy now.
Blue key.
Uh-oh, that oversized pig is coming up. Better hide.
You're coming. Go for the vent, Baldi. He missed the vent. What? How do you think that goes to the front door? Oh no. They're gonna have an actual fight, aren't they? Oh my god. Ugly walking piece of bacon. Not bad. Okay.
You're real quiet, aren't you? You haven't said a single word. I'll give you one more chance to let me out, or the next thing you'll be eating are the numbers off my ruler.
Okay, now he's not being nice. He's just not being nice, dude.
There's the lock. I wonder what's inside.
Use your bus to ride everything over. Wait a sec. That was so funny.
Gotcha. This is kinda easy. I'll be out of here in no time. That's like making a puzzle. But I'm kinda lost. What now?
Oh.
I'm getting real tired of this granny ripoff. Or was it?
The shame. He called it a granny ripoff. I don't like Baldi anymore, dude. Yes. Yeah, do your stuff. Whoa. What, miniguns? What? What? Are those classmates? What? Piggy was prepared. Glitchers in Piggy. If you do that, make sure you don't do that. Okay, here's number 2. It's a she. What is George doing here? Huh?
I say, did you say feet?
You.
Get out of my story, you freak.
Yeah, you better get out, you freak. You. That's so gross. What? So,
no wonder Piggy disappeared.
Okay.
This right here isn't even a wall at all.
Yep, it's a door.
This is actually a secret door.
It's not really secret in the official game. But I guess so.
Oh, cool. A wrench. Oh, and another colorful key. Why am I not surprised? This one's yellow.
Yep.
Oh, where this wrench goes.
Yep, you do.
There's one more step closer to freedom. I'm gonna go upstairs and check something out.
Yeah, check something out.
Yep, just as I thought. There's another area I haven't even been yet, and it's right across here.
Oh my gosh, that just made it look... You! Why does he keep doing that?
There you are. Someone help me! The big, bad, giant pig is gonna get me! Whoops!
Please stop with the shame.
Oh my, how the desks have turned, huh?
What are you doing?
This is quite exciting. Let's play a little game, shall we? It's called the Little Piggies. This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef. Oh, and this little piggy had none. And this little piggy went all the way home.
What?
Wait a minute. There's two of them?
They're fighting.
Whoa, why are they fighting? This is so stupid. No wonder they're thinking.
Yep.
While they're busy fighting, I'm going to jump across here and see what there is.
Ugh, the shame he's doing.
Whoa, no.
No. That is not good. Oh no, Biggie's gonna get him. Why didn't you get the blank? Okay, you have to stop with that, Baldi. Yeah, it unlocks. Oh, gross! What the frick?
Oh,
I just realized it's Minecraft. That a blue burl. Sonic, free him! He left them.
Oh, wait, there's something under this wall here.
Oh, yeah, he locked that.
Now we're talking. A nice, shiny orange key. And what's this?
Ooh. Yep, a hammer.
I know just what to do with this.
Of course you do.
How do I get out of here? Oh, no, this can't be the only way down.
It is.
This is what you get, Baldi, for being addicted to bacon. If I ever make it out of this alive, I'll never, ever eat another slice of bacon.
Oh.
There's the door. Huh?
Oh no. Oh! That must hurt.
Alright, I'm having bacon tonight.
Yep.
My wood is way better than your wood. I don't get caught. Shouldn't you be on someone's breakfast plate right now?
Wood versus wood. Wait, you're gonna meet a bunny soon. Where? No.
Hey everyone, Sonic here. Hit the like button for more. Subscribe with notifications on. And we're gonna have a blast, so stick around. Thanks for watching. I'll see you real fast.
Well, guys, I hope you all enjoy. And I guess I'll see you when I return to Baldi versus Piggy. Metal on.